Hi, my name is Dr. Anna Lamas, and I'm a practicing allergist and immunologist in the Miami area. Let's talk about how to relieve hay fever allergies. Hay fever is the term given to nasal symptoms that occur during a particular season of the year, usually due to pollen allergies and sometimes due to outdoor mold allergies. The way to relieve those symptoms is usually with avoidance, if possible, as well as antihistamines to relieve the symptoms due to histamine release, and also decongestants for the swelling and the blockage in the nasal cavity. If symptoms are more serious than those, then the patient will need corticosteroid nasal sprays as well as antihistamine nasal sprays, both of which are prescription. And lastly, if all these medications, along with avoidance, do not help the patient enough, then it is appropriate for the patient to see a specialist, such as an allergist, for diagnosis of the particular pollens and a course of allergy immunotherapy.